للأسف My love.
Joseph.
How are you?
I'm all right. God is good.
I can see.
Let me take it back.
Thank you, thank you. You seem to be putting on some weight, eh? Oh, look at you. You're so cute. More beautiful than the lilies of Galilee, eh?
Thank you, Joseph. Let me get you something to eat.
No, it's fine, it's fine. Come, sit, sit, come.
At least something to drink.
It's okay, you
know. No, sit down. I'll get you something to drink.
Wait, wait, Mary. When I'm with you, food can wait.
I'll get you something to drink. Joseph, just a minute.
Okay.
What are you looking at?
Oh, no, you know, I like the decoration. Whoever did this, I love their handmade.
At your trade, sir. I don't know anything. I'm just a woman.
Thank you.
Have a drink.
Thank you. So how are you?
I'm all right. It has been long since I've seen you.
Yeah, I've been meaning to come. But Dad told me you went to...
Elizabeth, oh, yeah, Elizabeth. She gave birth to a baby boy. His name is John.
Wow, congratulations to her, eh?
Mm.
I didn't know you love her so much.
She's my cousin. I mean, I had to. But, you know, Elizabeth gave birth in her old age. Hmm. That's strange, right?
Very strange.
So, like, what happened to her happened to me.
What do you mean?
It's crazy because
Mary? Because what?
Because...
Talk to me.
Because I'm also pregnant.
What?
Shh.
No, Mary. You're joking, right? Okay, wait, you know. Wait. You know, sometimes I do laugh at your jokes. They can be unfunny, but I still laugh anyway. But this is a joke, right? Mary?
I'm not joking, see? I'm demons pregnant. That's why you said I'm gained weight.
What did you do? Mary, I trusted you. How could you do this to me?
It's not me. It's the angel. The angel came and told me that I'll conceive a son.
Ah, save your stories, Mary. Turn off any angels. Come on. This is a joke, right?
Gabe, it's not my doing. It's God's will.
God? God, which God allows a woman to sleep with men before marriage? Not the God of my fathers, Abraham, Isaac, or Jacob. Not even David.
I couldn't understand. This is why I went to Elizabeth. I couldn't understand.
Mary,
please,
Elizabeth has a husband. She's in marriage. Are you?
I'm your betrothed.
Oh, please.
I do not know any man.
Oh, come on. Men. Yeah, I'm disappointed in you. How do I explain this to my family? Me.
Yosef. If you want a place to sleep, you can sleep in the other room.